So here I've defined some test examples, and here I've written a simple test function. So what does it do? It iterates through each of the possible examples. It prints out what the example is, the original formula. Then it uses the time call function that we defined in the previous lesson, and it calls solve on the example and gets back the time it took and the possible result and prints that out. And then in the end, it prints out the total elapsed time and does that by starting a timer at the start and taking a timer at the end and just calculating the difference. So it's going to tell me for each example what the answer is, how long it took for that example, and how long it took for all of them together. And here's the results of the test. So for each example, we see the example printed and then the filled in example found, and you can verify that that is in fact correct, and it took a tenth of a second or so. Some of them take less when there's only one variable. It's really fast. Here we find these Pythagorean triplets of 3 squared plus 4 squared equals 5 squared and 5 squared plus 12 squared equals 13 squared. So notice that we've gone beyond the most simple of cryptarithmetic problems, which were just word plus word equals another word. Here we can allow division and exponentiation. Over here I've been even more complicated, where I've come up with a to the n plus b to the n equals c to the n, and n is greater than 1. And the lowercase letters I have not translated, because I said the only letters that count as being translated by digits are going to be the uppercase ones. So I can use any of this Python syntax, like the and operator. Now, if you can find a solution for this when n is greater than 2, I want you to let me know. But here I found one when n is greater than 1. I've split the atom. I've determined that all that glitters is not gold. I've determined that 1 is less than 2 and 4 is less than 5. And you can see a bunch of other equations that I've been able to process, including odd plus odd equals even. And for these 14 different examples, it took 2 seconds. So not too bad.